What is it? Do you have one of the razor fragments? All at once. You're efficient. I like that. Here's your reward. Finally, all the pieces of Merun's razor are in my hands. It's time I let you in on something. There's a fourth piece, that scabbard in the display case, built to house the razor. And there's more. I know how to put all the pieces together. We just need to take them to Dagon's shrine and contact the Lord of Change directly. Ever since I was a boy, I felt this strange sense of destiny surrounding the Mythic Dawn cult. And now I know what it is. Don't you see? Fate has led you to me and to the pieces. Dagon has to answer our call. We're so close. I'll meet you at the shrine.
Thank you. I can't believe it.
Good. You're here. I'll place the pieces on the altar, and Dagon should speak to us. Merun's Dagon, the Lord of Change. We have brought your razor to you. We beg you, please, bring the blade's full glory to Tamriel again. It's not working. Why don't you give it a try? Just put your hands on the altar.
You, mortal. You are worthy of speaking to. You have claimed the pieces of my razor. It has been an amusing game to witness. But Dagon does not declare a winner while there is a pawn on the board. Kill Silas. He and his family have served their purpose. Kill him. Take your rightful place as my champion, or I will crush you.
Wait, wait! Don't kill me. There's another way. I can take the pieces back to my museum, seal them in a display case. You get a generous amount of gold, I get to complete my collection, and nobody has to die. Fine. I'm not dying without a fight. I knew it.
Pleased, mortal. I will give you my razor. Use it to wreak havoc on Tamriel. Spare me your pitiful pride. You are but a tool of my ambitions, mortal. Never forget that. Place your hands on my altar one last time, and you will witness the power of Merun's Dagon for yourself. Before you go, mortal, one final challenge.
Thank you.
Got some good pieces. I don't claim to be the best blacksmith in Whiterun. Yorland Greymane's got that honor. Man's steel is legendary. All I ask is a fair chance. Have you met my father? He's a steward up at Dragon's Reach. I don't claim the finest weapons and armor. Don't forget to check inside the shop if you need anything.
You know what's wrong with Skyrim?
Got something for just about everybody in here. Give a holler if you have any questions. Everything's for Oh, a bit of this and a bit of that. Do come back.
Let me know if you see anything you like. What do you need, my friend? Ah, so you're an alchemist then. Come back anytime if you need a remedy. You look rather pale. Could be ataxia. It's quite a problem that means.
And deserve our praise, you do, for we are one. Ere you ascended,
there's a rift here in
and the eight became
can't
nine.
Neither magic nor
you
the passing of time.
Among us.
I had you figured for a mage. I think you'll appreciate this.
Off to Bleak Falls Barrow with you. The Jarl is not a patient man. Neither am I.
A lot of steel.
Gods be praised.
If you're looking for passage to Solstad, I'll give you a fair price. Not many people headed over there these days. If you ask me, I can't blame them. Things aren't what they used to be out there. They still pay me for supplies and passage, and I can always use the coin. Still interested in heading over there? You've got yourself a ship. We'll cast off immediately. Well, here we are. Welcome to Ravenrock. Just be careful here. Things aren't what they used to be.
I don't recognize you, so I'll assume this is your first visit to Ravenrock, Outlander. State your intentions. That's the kind of attitude that's going to land you in prison. But I'll let it go for now. Just remember, Ravenrock is sovereign territory of House Redoran. This is Morrowind, not Skyrim. While you're here, you will be expected to abide by our laws. Any questions? I have to be. As second counselor, the security of Ravenrock is my primary concern. This isn't exactly the city of Blacklight. We're on the frontier out here, and we've had more than a fair share of troubles. After all we've been through together, I refuse to let Counselor Morvain down. Counselor Morvain is House Redoran's representative on Solstheim. As second counselor, it's my job to support him and make certain his rule is enforced. Your ignorance of our homeland doesn't surprise me. It's the capital of Morrowind. Been that way ever since Mournhold was sacked by the Argonians. I don't visit there often anymore, but we still get the occasional supply ship and visitors from there. Quite a while ago, yes. They cut a bloody swath across most of the southern region of Morrowind. Nobody seems certain why it happened. An attempted expansion? Revenge for the enslavement of their people? Or perhaps both? Whatever the case may be, thousands of Dunmen needlessly lost their lives. Many more were exiled from their homeland. Ravenrock started out as an imperial settlement, but the Empire decided to abandon it, just as my people were first setting foot here. They left the town a shambles, but when House Redoran took over, we turned it around and it became ours. And even if it's been a struggle to make this island livable, we're proud to call it home. Hail, Jolland. Well met, Admiral.
Talk to Captain Gyal.
Before you even ask, yes, I have the supplies you requested. But... Fox wants.
Misery. I'll give you misery.
Try getting a sign to scrape net scum off the front of the bulwark.
Miserable. This island's nothing but a pile of rubble. What's... Don't like it. I hate it. Every day it's the same thing. We open the shop, we hardly sell a thing, we close the shop and go to sleep. What kind of a life is that? Oh, believe me, I'd be on the first ship off this miserable island if I could. But I'm not sure I could do that to my father. I think it would break his heart. We've already lost my mother. I don't want to leave him alone. We lived in a settlement, perhaps a league from the border of Black Marsh, the homeland of the Argonians. Even though the Argonian invasion ended a long time ago, there are still a few scale-skinned clans that live within our borders. To put it simply, they attacked our settlement and slaughtered almost everyone. It was horrible. Keep yourself safe. Solstheim's still a dangerous place.
Your visit here would be tolerated as long as you abide by our laws. Otherwise, you'll answer to the Redoran Guard.
My wife and I are doing the best we can to keep Ravenrock fed.
Adril, a word, please.
Fethys, I'm quite busy at the moment.
Why hasn't a Redoran Guard been posted at my shop, like I've requested?
You and I both know we can't spare anyone right now. I don't care if you still have friends at the East Empire Company or not. They abandoned us long ago, so your contacts are meaningless here.
Next want to buy anything? Or just laugh at our misfortune? I'd be on the first ship off this island if I had the coin. What a waste.
This may be the frontier, but we've still got rules. Break them. Head over to the Retching Edge if the ash has your throat parched.
Time to die!
Cleared out, I guess.
Here in his shrine. That they have forgotten. Here do we
that
we might remember.
By night we reclaim.
What by day was stolen.
Our eyes once were blinded.
Now through him do we see.
Your hands once were idle.
And when the world shall listen.
And when the world shall see.
That world will cease to be. Here in his shrine. That they have forgotten.
Here do we toil. That we might remember.
Adram, a word, please. Fethys, I'm quite busy at the moment.
I can't believe I've been stuck here this long.
Thank you.
thanks. I wasn't sure I'd make it off this farm alive. Some of the Redoran Guard have taken to calling them Ashspawn. Me, I don't care what they're called. All I know is they're a danger to Raven Rock and they need to be stopped. I was going to search for clues that might lead me to wherever they're coming from. I know it isn't the best place to start, but we know they've been coming from this direction. I think I could talk the counselor into paying you, and I could use an extra pair of hands. Besides, I don't feel comfortable leaving Raven Rock behind, and I'd hate to lose any more Redoran Guard. We were searching the farm when the Ashspawn ambushed us. Have a look around and see if you can turn up anything useful. This is strange. The note says it's from General Falk's Carius, but that's impossible. Well, Carius was the Imperial Garrison Commander at Fort Frostmouth, but he died over 200 years ago when the Red Mountain leveled the place. There's no way he could still be alive. If General Carius is still alive, there must be something keeping him that way. I need you to head out to Fort Frostmouth and check it out. I'm gonna head back to Raven Rock and prepare the men for further assaults. No one knows, really. Superstitious folks say they're the risen forms of those that died long ago, but I'm not so certain. They started attacking the Bulwark a few weeks ago. My men were able to kill them, but they keep coming back. We've had two other assaults on the Bulwark, at different spots on the wall. I know it sounds crazy, but it's almost like they're becoming more organized and probing it for weaknesses. Exactly. Something has to be directing them against us, and we need to find out who or what it is. The Earthstone and... well, it's a shrine that... I can't recall. I don't know. It's hard to remember. Be careful. This General Carius sounds out of his mind.
by night we reclaim.
What by day was stolen?
He grows ever near to us. Our eyes once were blinded.
Do not break our concentration.
Do not distract me. I must dedicate myself to maintaining the barrier. Do not speak. Focus is essential, or else
do not disturb us.
Fall.